Now, the governor has extended her health proclamation for another 30 days. That means bars and restaurants can still serve at 100% capacity as long as they maintain tables 6 feet apart and provide everyone with a place to sit. The only thing new about the governor's order is bottle redemption centers can now open and take deposits.